Let's read the Psalms again. Tree of Life Version, Psalm 92. It is good to praise. A psalm, a song for the Shabbat. It is good to praise Adonai and to make music to your name, Elyon, to declare your love in the morning and your faithfulness at night with a 10-string harp, with resounding music on the lyre. For you made me glad, Adonai, by your deeds. I sing for joy at the works of your hands. How great are your works, Adonai! How profound are your thoughts! A brutish man does not know, nor does a fool understand. Though the wicked spring up like grass, and all evildoers flourish, it is only to be ruined forever. But you, Adonai, are exalted forever. For behold, your enemies, Adonai, behold, your enemies perish. All evildoers are scattered. But you exalt my horn like that of a wild ox. I am anointed with fresh oil. My eye can gaze on those lying in wait for me. My ears hear about evildoers rising up against me. The righteous will flourish like a palm tree. He will grow like a cedar in Lebanon, planted in the house of Adonai. They will flourish in the courts of our God. They will still yield fruit in old age. They will be full of sap and freshness. They declare, Adonai is upright, my rock. There is no injustice in him.